travels down a road, where does he go? What does he see? Where is he coming from? Where has he been? Does anyone know where he's going? Does he? Is the things that he sees as he passes down this road the things that he looks for? Or are they just the things that are being presented to him? Does he gain everything he can from these life experiences as he heads down this direction? Does he know where he's going? Does he remember where he's been? Is the question. Do you know where you're going? Do you know where you're coming from? The things that you see, are they real? Are they all just a dream? Thank you.